I'm Rick Mclain from Frets N Neck S.A. here in San Antonio, Texas. We're going to take this $160 bass we got from Amazon and we're going to turn it into an awesome bass. Let's open it up.
Check her out.
Lovely, we got another box.
I should have known.
Alright, you ready? More stuff. Oh wow. Heck yeah. Look at that fretboard. That's pretty. It's a gray. This thing was $160. Already worth it.
So the thing about this bass, they have a 24 inspection.
24 point inspection. All right, actually, this came with it. Some apps, stuff, lessons, 20% off. Wow, they got a nice looking guitar on there too. It looks like they make some nice guitars. Look at that neck, you can tell that's some figured wood. So it comes with a warranty registration card. On the other side, it's got to learn some lessons. Enjoy your 90-day free trial. Oh, that's pretty cool. And then they have like a 20% off membership. Comes with a cord, some Allen wrenches, you know, the usual stuff. Nothing new there. But look at these keys. They look pretty nice. Look at this bass. That's what we really need to look at. Normal standard type Fender tuners. They look high quality. Yeah, they're solid too. Wow, very nice. Good graphite nut. Look at the fretboard too. It's gray.
I think I'm gonna do this one. Let's go.
Put on, we're gonna fret level it. We're gonna get it intonated, we're gonna get the neck straight, we're gonna get the nut height adjusted, and just get it playing as good as we can. We're gonna turn it into a $1,000 bass easily. All right, so let's get this thing tuned up. Wow, it's almost perfectly tuned. Slightly off. That leaves it. He's already on. The G string was slightly off. The action's a little high. We can get that lower. Check the intonation. Wow, look at that. It's spot on. Wow, I wonder if the neck's straight. Let me grab my straight in. Yeah, that neck is almost perfectly straight. I like these guys. They're doing it the way I like to see it. Yeah, that neck is in great shape. Can't complain at all. 160 bucks. Straight out of the box, this guitar's got a straight neck, intonated, almost perfectly tuned. Straight out of the box. And the action's a little high. We're gonna do something that with that through the fret leveling. And for $160, you can't complain. Sharp tooth. So one of the things we did when we got this bass is we wanted to do a complete overhaul. So we got some EMG pickups. They're so easy to install. All I had to do was point out a couple things, and Gio did it himself. Another thing I want to point out, Gio, he did use a drill. I don't recommend using a drill. So when we bought this bass, one of our main goals was to do a complete overhaul, and one of the easiest things to do is install EMG pickups because they're so easy to deal with. They're solderless. All I had to do was show Gio the instructions, and he was able to install them himself. Another reason we like the EMGs is it comes with a complete new set of electronics. When you replace the pickups, you replace all the electronics as well. So while we were replacing the EMG pickups, we ran into a very small issue with the old pick guard. The holes were a little too small for the potentiometer. It's a very easy fix. We could have drilled it out, but in this case, we happen to have what we feel is a nicer looking pick guard, and we put that one on, and the holes were already two size.
Cinco, seis.
So don't debate.